been building my castle of love just for two. Though you never knew you were my reason, I've gone much too far for you now to say that I've got to throw my castle away over dreams. I am fit out of perfect come true.
What I'm most looking for as being Mr. and Mrs. Johnson, the commitment is more important, and our life together and us being together. Just coming home and doing what we need to do. And my honey-do list is unbelievable.
Back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. Forged my dreams come true when I looked at you. And maybe too if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed.
First thoughts that come to mind when I see Clint, I just can't wait. I hope I'll be able to like walk straight and not fall or trip and be like, oh my God, and start running. I can't wait to see him. Clarence, I can't wait to have your last name. I loved you before I even knew it. I can't wait to see
now to find the love that I sought can never be mine. Even though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed, over love, over me.
These rings that I hold in my hand, oh, they are beautiful. They are bright and shiny. The maker of these rings, only he knows where they begin and where they end. And such is their love. Nobody knew when it began. They didn't even know when it began. And they will not know when it ends. But marriage is not in these rings. Mm-hmm. They're just a symbol of the love that they have promised to one another. Marriage depends on these two standing here.
Let me take her ring. Yeah, take both of them.
And place it.
No, not yet. Not yours yet.
Place it on her left hand and her third finger. You got both of them. And hold it there. Hold your hand there. And repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
The Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
All right, you can move. Now you take place it on his left hand.
Oh, Frankie.
Third finger. And hold it there with your hand. Hold it there. And repeat after me.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And with all my worldly goods.
And with all my
worldly.
Worldly goods.
I thee endow.
I thee endow.
Uh-huh. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, by the power invested in me, by the state of Maryland, and my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Clarence and Andrea Johnson. All right.
That I've got to throw my castle away over dreams. I am big out of perfect come true. Though you never knew it was of you I've been dreaming. Too far away for you to say come back some other day. And though you don't believe that they do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed over love. I had found what I've searched to discover. I've come much too far for me now to find. The love that I sought can never be mine. And though you don't believe that they do come true. Did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe too if you would believe, you too might be overjoyed over love, over me. And though they are seeing a chance, and maybe with a chance you will find.